many ways inside. Choose one.
All right, let's roll.
There's a lot of state-of-the-art, even custom security in this place. Be careful when you go into the exhibition rooms. We're primarily after the paintings Beckett needs for his client. We should be able to get clues on where to look from the computer in the manager's office. Why don't we start in exhibition room E1? We already know that's where Shooting Gallery Redux is.
What's going on over there?
Thanks for calling, buddy. I feel much safer now. I'm glad you guys over there at Control are so sharp. Not gullible at all.
The security bar controls for the ground floor are in the main area of the gallery. Check for some kind of panel.
Guard. Watch the guard.
I like most parts of Brooklyn, but places like these? Fucking breeding grounds for slacktivists who think they're artistic and deep.
It's a guard. Watch the guard.
floor security bars are disabled.
Thought I heard something.
Well, what was that noise?
What's your status? Over.
What the hell is wrong with these new radios? I like the old ones better.
Yeah, I can see that. That's good to hear.
This place used to be an old tobacco warehouse. Does it still smell like cigars? Or has the stench of pretentiousness taken over? Should be able to pass under the lasers when they're at their highest point.
I don't like the sound of that. What was that noise? I thought I heard something.
Yeah, hey there, buddy. Just saw something that kind of spooked me, but turns out it was nothing. You go back to sleep now.
Right. Sounds great.
Check the computer for leads. Now, make a note of where to find the paintings.
Down on the ground.
Oh my God, we're all gonna die! Oh no!
Drive can unlock the security for the Uma Ledet painting.
Guard over there. Check the sieve. Watch the sieve.
Cases on the upper floor are no longer locked down.
On your knees.
This isn't happening.
This is Central. Please respond.
No problem here. Must be all this shrapnel I've lodged in every goddamn part of my body interfering with the signal. I'd ignore everything for a while if I were you.
Let me go!
Is that right? Never heard that before. Sounds off to me.
Jesus!
What was that noise?
Heavy. Bring it to the exhibit and use it to examine the paintings. That's the original painting. The drive will only work once, so make sure that you grab the right painting. Thank you. That's what we came for. Great work, everyone. Now, just hop on the subway when you want to get out of there.